They say that December the 7th is a day that should live in infamy, President Roosevelt's famous words from 1941. But we didn't think it would be a day after the successful launch of a spaceship that would live in infamy in our minds for the utter destruction of the site that we put in the desert in order to entertain the 800 VIPs, media and astronauts who had come to see the world's first commercial spaceship for the first time. Partying at 7 o'clock at night. By 8 o'clock at night, we'd had to evacuate the site, and 105 gusting hurricane winds destroyed utterly the work that had gone on for 2 weeks to prepare for the spaceship to unveil. Luckily, White Knight and Spaceship were both safely away from the site by the time it happened.